Slab Train, and welcome back, guys, to some more Forza Horizon 2. Today's going to be episode 4 on our Let's Play, and we have a wheel spin and two perks to pick up for today. So, without further ado, let's grab our first wheel spin. Give me a car this time, man. 13K. Not the happiest with 13,000. I want a damn vehicle, man. I want a car. But that's all right, though. We're going to get some perks going on here and earn 10% more XP from the club bonus. Now, I'm definitely doing this just because I know our club is going to be dope. I'm still waiting to make it. So, we're going to be doing that very soon. So, we're going to unlock that, and then hopefully I can get this discount perk. Yeah, baby. Here we are. 10% on all upgraded parts. We're going to do... Oh, what? Can't afford that. Okay. So that was a two-point perk. Okay. So, we know that now. We are about to head out on another race. We finished the P1 last episode, thankfully. That was a damn struggle right there. We really struggled on that one. But it's all right, though. We got it. All right, so we have a darn cross country, man. Aerodome, sports cars. So that's ours. Let's go to it, man.
Did you know you can do co-op bucket list challenges in online free roam? In 200 yards,
I didn't know that.
Sharp right.
You may save those then for some online right. Action. You know what I'm talking about? Val dudes or somebody like that. You know, destroyers, the crew.
Yards, turn right.
All right, here we go. What is with this damn thing? We're just gonna cut the grass. Oh, excuse me, my man.
Turn right.
I love my third person on Forza, man. I really do.
Turn right.
Shut up, lady. This girl is just not.
Turn left.
There we go. So, I'm already kind of thinking about the list of cars that I would like to make, but I am so excited for my garage this year. We're going to be doing weekly garage tours.
Hey, mate, it's Ben.
Oh,
whenever
shit.
You see a friend out on the
Woo!
Open road,
I was close.
You challenge them to a head-to-head. Drive up behind the car and challenge them to a race. Racing tougher opponents
oh,
in
let's
better
go
cars
then, buds.
Will net bigger rewards.
You don't want this, my man. Red knocker bags. What the hell kind of name is that shit?
In 100 yards.
All right, here we go.
Left.
Oh, we give him a little tap. My bad. I didn't mean it.
In 400 yards.
Look at this. Highly skilled. My ass, my dude. We're gone. Oh, no. Why would he turn into that? You've seen that, right? That was not me. That was him. I'm not taking the blame for that accident, yo. God. Look at third gear. Just tiring up this damn hill right here. Here we go. Beautiful physics on that, man. The fact that the car was, you know, chugging up that hill really does prove this physics model this year. Absolutely unbelievable work on Forza.
Turn right. Turn right.
Where are we going? Oh, shit.
Turn left.
Shit! Can I get around this guy's house? Please tell me I can. Oh, let's go. We're still gonna beat his ass. No. Come on. Where are you going? This guy's cutting the whole damn thing. Okay. I see you up here, Playboy. Where are you going right now, man? Oh, boy. I don't know what's over here. This looks like a lot of damn thick bush. I'm not about this life. It's all heavy bushes, man. Come on. Oh, we're crossing damn some serious cornfields. Where did he go, man? He's gone. Oh, shit. It's on top of the bridge. Are you serious? Oh, my God. No. Yes! We got it. We cheated, but we got it. Oh, my God. We got it, man. We got some XP on that. 97. Look at our balance of credits, yo. Get off me, man. We're rich. We're rich, bitch! You know what I'm talking about? More coffee, man. Coffee all day today. All day. You know what I'm talking about? No problem, man. So look at how far out we are now. Jeez, we gotta go back here. Yep.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Look at these fluorescent yellow rims. Like, just... You can see them a mile away. And our car is definitely taking a beating right now from that head-on. You guys can see it bogging out a little bit, man. Not the greatest right here. 1.9 miles to our destination. We just cruising one hand right here. But look at this, though. We can cut this shit, can't we? Oh, boy. I don't think so. Yeah, bad idea. Very bad. Can I just fast travel to that bitch? Is that a possibility, please? No? Damn. Oh, it's a golf course. I like how it actually shows that there. Alright, we're going through this, man. No, we're not turning around, lady. We got this. We will make it through one way or another. Oh, boy. Oh, shit.
Recalculating route.
Is that a big damn hill right there? That is, too. Oh, we're like right here, man. We went some off-roading right now. What do you guys know about this? Is that Slender Man up there? Oh, we got it. Look at that rally, man. What do you guys know about that rally line? I don't even know where this course is. There we are. My headlights don't go that far, man. Alright, we made it, though. It was greasy, but we made it. It's loading so damn long, our car looks like poop. Alright. Number 3 out of 4 on the sports class. And we're just going to start making, you know, car after car to go through each event right here. So, I'm pretty excited. I hope you guys are as well, too. Lots and lots of races left still on this game. As he said, 700, man. It's absolutely ridiculous how many there is. Cannot wait to play them all. And we will be. Alright, so this is a sprint race. We'll try to keep this clean, but it doesn't help. Again, we are on the damn grassy areas. Oh, shit. Yeah, I knew that was coming. Here we go. A nice little checkpoint. We're going to just kind of slide in right here. Rip that e-brake, and you just power over into the damn dirt. Oh, shit.
Oh, that's my bad.
Here we go. Get off me, my man. Oh, shit. They're probably saying the same damn thing right now. Get off me, man. Come on. Alright, we're gonna have to do something right here. Oh, shit. This guy's got some serious height in front of us. Oh, no! Go, 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 go! I was hoping we were gonna get a push on that. Just a little bit of a, you know, a nudge to help us out. We are back in the pack right now. 11 out of 12. We're gonna need some serious help right here. We almost missed that damn checkpoint too. Holy shit, man. This is not looking good. Alright, we're back on road. That's good. Oh my god, man. I'm gonna try and cut a couple things right here. Yep. Look at how far up they are, man. I don't know about this one. This is not looking good. If we had NOS, I mean, we'd be alright, but I don't think this game supplies that, you know? Tell me I missed it. Okay, good. We're good. We're good. Am I in the damn checkpoint? I don't even know. Oh! What the hell is this? Let's go. We are still 11th out of 12th. We're just going to restart this now while we have the chance still. Obviously, that dirt really got us, man. Jesus. It's all right, though. Let's get this going. We got it this time. Don't you worry about a thing right now. This time, though, I got a good feeling about it. Ed, not Eddie. I remember that show. Ed, and Eddie, man. That was a good damn show. It was funny. I'll always remember the good shows, man, back in the day when you were a kid. Oh, shit.
Trees!
Oh! Oh, Nolly! Oh, my God. This is a damn battle right now. We just ripped off that 370Z's bumper. My bad, man. Our bumper almost came with it, but we are in third place, so I cannot complain right now. We'll just take that bumper off. We're winning total credit. You know what I'm talking about? Oh, shit. Take that. Yep. Thank you. Now, they should have made it where you actually slow down more if you hit the tree. or like these little shrubs. But I think you stay the same speed, if I'm not mistaken. Let me know if I'm wrong or not, but I'm pretty sure I'm right. Oh, maybe not, actually. I think I lost a little bit of speed right there.
You've earned a skill point.
Oh, shit. Well, I'm not going to put the damn skill point on now, lady. Why don't you tell me afterwards? Alright, these drivers are definitely getting harder, man, and we need more power in this thing, I'll tell you that right now. Here we go, come on. Just gonna slide into that. That was beautiful. Oh shit. Drop that down to third, let's go. This is gonna be a battle to the damn finish, man. Oh no! Come on! Oh, my headset just got wrapped right around that. That is going to be it for us for that race. That was brutal, man. Let's go, baby. Oh, man, I started in second. That's not good. It's all right, though. This car has got the power, man. Clean start. We get double the bonus for that. Jeez, man. I don't know why those guys slow down so much coming through that area. Oh, boy. Excuse me, buds. Appreciate that. Thank you. I'm just going to slide on by right here. Oh, baby Jesus right now. You better be watching me. We drifted in the dam. Oh, shit. This is insane, man. Who drives on this shit? Tell me I got that. Our tail just barely picked that up. Thank you for that big-ass rear bumper. You know what I'm talking about? We got one more up here. Here we go, awesome gamer. 1, 2, 3. I'm coming for your ass, my dude. My race right now, not yours. I'm talking to the damn drivatar right now. Are you serious? Here we go. I'm going to try and get him on this. And we are... We're flying! Oh my god! This is my damn race, my man. Not yours. Shit. Yes, we're finally on pavement. I don't know if it's going to be too late, though. I don't know what the hell's going on right here. Thankfully, I seen him hit the brakes because I was not ready for it. 84%, guys. This is not looking good. Oh, shit. Tell me there's no checkpoint right there. We're going for it! Oh, what? What? Oh, my. Sweet. Here we go again. I cannot believe that just happened. Here we go. Only me that would happen to. I knew there was a reason why he was not going the way I was going. There had to have been a reason. And sure enough, there was, man. I did not trust my gut. I got too excited. I saw the checkpoint. Like, ooh, checkpoint. You know what I'm talking about? Oh, yeah. Oh! We are flying over cars right now. What do you guys know about this? This is probably one of the craziest races that I've ever played on right now. Need that e-brake. Here we go. Don't lose them. Let's go. Get it. Yeah, buds. We're getting air on that. Side by side with Willie. Oh my god, man. This is not looking good right now. This car does not like the grass at all, man. Come on. Jeez, we gotta catch. We're not that far away. We still have lots of time. As soon as we get to the tarmac, I mean, we should be okay. It's just a matter of right now, these damn off-road roads are really hard on that. We got that, man. I cannot believe that. We're just snagging these two by, like, inches. Here we go. Concentration at its fullest right now. Here we go. Come on, baby. We're following this man over there. Yes! Come on, man! No, man! My clutch gave out on that! Oh, my God! We misshift on that. I don't know if it was my clutch. I don't know. We'll take... that. We're still first in the league. I will take it. God, man, our car just gave up. That was probably the worst time to hit a misshift right there. Wow. God,
you got yourself
damn,
a nice clean
man.
Racing bonus in that one. Nice driving, mate.
Well, I appreciate that, mate. All right, we got a good damn experience bonus on that, but really, really wanted that first place, man. I really did. But that's okay, though. That's okay. Whew. All right, we're going to try and do number four right away and get this out and done. All right, here we go. We leveled up, man. Let's spin it. Come on. Car. Car. I see that damn Corvette right there. 16 grand again, man. If you guys have got a car yet, let me know, man, because I haven't got shit. Alright, where are we going? We're going to head over to... what is this? St. Martin Online Road Trip. Oh, okay, they're actually road trips right there. So, we have to go all the way back to In City. Let's make our way. So we definitely need a little bit more power on this thing. I mean, the car is okay when it's on the road situations, but whenever we get onto those, you know, crazy off-roading adventures, really, I mean, car is very hard to handle on there. And speed-wise, I mean, we lost a hell of a lot of speed on there.
In 400 yards, turn
and then
right.
Just, you know, the car giving up in fourth gear just takes the cake on that entire event. We just wall-tapped
turn
that entire damn area.
400 yards, turn right.
Ooh, this game's gonna be real for the tandems online, man. It's gonna be insane. Cannot wait.
Turn right.
Reverse? No. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. There we go.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Alright, we're close. 0.8 miles. Not bad. Now, we are going to be buying a new car. Oh, shit. We're going to be buying a new car after we are finished with the Sports Series. So, I'll be definitely looking for something. I'm thinking maybe a muscle car again for something, or even a supercar because we need it for that series. But we need also a lot of other cars for these series. So, I mean, really, we can get anything we want, and we can cater that to the races. So, I'm not really too worried about what we're going to get. So, we should be okay. Alright, here we go, man. I'd like to know how you guys are liking this Let's Play so far. Let me know in the comment section below. If you guys are enjoying it, do not forget to slap that damn like button, please. And thank you. If you guys are new, don't forget to hit that subscribe button as
all
well,
right.
too.
This next event is a sprint. We've closed the road so you'll be racing without traffic. Keep an eye on your map to see what's coming up and pick your line through it.
All right, let's do it then. We are going to be driving in first person for this race. I feel it's just going to be a better experience. Oh shit, we're in fourth. Not good. Perfect transition from first to second right there. You got to be careful of these brake lights because they will come on very fast with these guys. Take that inside. Let the wheel do its thing. Oh! We could have made that, but I don't know why that guy took that weird line. Look at that, we're already getting bumped still, man. Get off me. There we go. Okay. Man, just cuts me right off. You would not make it through iRacing, Ed and Eddie. Take this inside. Oh, baby. Looking good. We're in fifth place. I'm trying to say place, but it came out as pace. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. All right, that I did not mean to do. That's my bad. That's my bad. I'm just kidding, man. I mean to do it. I don't like his color at all. Holy shit. Oh! That was insane. This guy's getting a run on this left side, though. Alright, we got a couple very technical sections, looks like, coming up. Oh, shit. Here we go! Back on the road, and we're looking good, man! We're good. Oh shit, that slowed us right down. Monica, you know what I'm talking about? Oh my god, man. This is very tough to see in first person right now. You have no, well, I mean, obviously you have an idea because you're playing, you're watching, man. You know what I'm talking about? But god, it's crazy. We don't need a brake on that. Or this. We're cutting it. That's the way we do, man. We're in Horizon 2. This ain't Forza 5. I did not think we were going to make that corner. I really did not. Coming through the last 10%. This guy is hauling some serious ass on this inside. Holy shit. Get back, man. It's like these guys have spray at the last 10 seconds of the race. Got it.
Excellent driving. Another big win.
All right, we're going to take home that 20 points right there. Give him my damn prize money, man.
Back-to-back wins in your first two championships. Woo! What more can we ask for? Congratulations, mate. You
Rainmaster,
are the
baby.
Champion.
I knew I always was a Rainmaster. You know what I'm talking about? All right. 13 more championships till the final finale. We're looking good, man. We are. We have $176,000 to play with for next episode. We're going to be going out buying a brand new car to the game. Now, I'm not talking about it in terms of, you know, from what we've done, but a new car that has been added in to the game to Forza Horizon 2. So, you guys want, leave me your suggestions in the comment section below on what car you think I should pick up that's new to the Forza franchise, and I will pick one of those up for next episode. So thank you guys very much for coming around today. If you guys did enjoy this episode, make sure you guys slap that like button. If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button as well. Follow me on Facebook, Instagram,
Ashley
and Twitter.
Asked me to pass on a message. Could you meet her here when you get the chance?
What the hell is that right there?
You have a friend in an online road trip. You can join the road trip by selecting their icon on the map.
No, thank you. All right, but yeah, so make sure you guys do that. Become a part of Team Slap today and start spinning some damn tires with us. Jabuta Slap Train, I'm out. Peace. Don't bring me back.